17 and had a really good run today.
Concise in the outside lane. Eric Almirola to the inside. By Almirola kind of running him wide, he just got up to that top groove and tried to stay in the gas, and the car just came around on him.
There was still a bit of speedy dry up there, and once his right tires were in it, around he went.